Everybody says they don't fear anybody but God. But how could I fear somebody who's done so much for me and loves me so much? So I fear nothing, and that includes God.